Days of working and playing together, days of cheering for our athletic teams, yaving tails, and days of worrying together whenever examination time rolled around. I'm sure some of the familiar faces we have absent today are surely absent because they're afraid that Miss Lynch would have one of her famous English finals awaiting them. I'm only joking. However, the small amount of alumni I noticed missing will certainly not be missing far from our most fond memories of them. And I'm sure that they want us to know that they are fully present and accounted for in spirit, just the way we remember them.
Thank you. God, it's only a quarter after 12, and I feel like I've been here a whole year already.
Yeah, what a drag. Hey, you want to sit here?
Yeah. Rizzo's coming, and Frenchie's bringing that new chick. Hey, Marty, who'd you get for economics? Oh, man, Jocker?
Yeah, what a drag. He keeps making passes.
For real? Never said nothing, man.
Huh. You want my coleslaw?
I'll see if I have room for it.
Hey, Rizzo, over here.
Hey! Where are all the guys?
Those slobs, you think they spend a dime on their lunch? They're bagging it.
Pretty cheap.
Hey, Rob. I should get a sardine for liver sausage.
I need one of those things. You had any nice boxy sausage?
Nah, this is a fresh can. My mom's opened this morning.
You made your old lady drag the carcass out of the bed for you?
Sure, she does it every year. On the first day of school.
Hey, where you at?
Hey, Nikki, what's happening?
What you got in the back? I'll take half a sardine.
Get out of here with that dog food. I'm messing up my stomach with snark that crap.
Hey, Knick, where have you been all summer?
What are you, FBI? I was working, which is more than you two skins can say.
Working? Yeah? Where?
Looking boxes at Bargain City.
Nice job!
Hey, Kramer, I'm saving up to get me some wheels. That's the only reason I picked the job.
You getting a car, Knick? Cool.
What kind?
I don't know what kind yet, moron, but I got a name all picked out.
Grease Lightman. Oh, Nicky.
Yeah, maybe I'll get a hamster instead.
Go ahead, left it up. But when I show up in that baby, you suckers will be laughing out the other end.
Will we ever?
Hey, what'd you say, Sonny?
Son of a bee! I got old lady names for English again. She hates my guts!
Nah, she's got a heart for you, Sonny. That's why she keeps putting her back in her class.
Yeah, she's just waiting for you to grow up.
Hey, you know, this year, she's gonna wish she never seen me.
Yeah? Like, what you gonna do to her?
I'm just not gonna take any of her crap. That's all. I don't take no crap from nobody.
What's all the racket out here?
Hello, Miss Lynch. Did you have a nice summer?
Sonny, aren't you supposed to be in class right now?
Yes, madam.
You're just dawdling, aren't you? That's a fine way to start the new semester, Mr. Lightyear. Well, are you going to stand there all day?
No, ma'am.
Then move!
No, ma'am.
I'm sure glad she didn't even know crap, son.
Hey, shut up!
You really tore her off, right?
Hey, Jan, who's that chick with Frenchie? Is she the one you were telling me about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. She seems pretty cool. Maybe we can have her in the pink ladies?
Just what we need. Another broad around.
Hey, you guys. This is my new next door neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. This here's Rizzo. That's Marty. And you remember Jen.
Sure, hi. Hi, pleased to meet you.
Hey, Marty, are those new glasses?
Yeah, I just got them from school. Do they make me look smarter?
Nah, we can still see your face.
How'd you like rice pudding down your bra?
I'll take it!
How long have you been living around here?
Since July. My father just got transferred here.
Hey, French, what'd you do to your hair? It really looks tough.
Oh, I just touched it up a little.
Sandy, you got your coleslaw? It smells kind of funny.
Well, wait till you have the chipped beet, better known as Barf on the Bone.
Don't mind her, Sandy. Some of us like to show off and use scurvy words.
Some of us? Check out my toilet map over here.
Up yours, Rizzle.
So, how do you like the school so far, Sandy?
Oh, it seems real nice. I was going to go to Immaculata, but Father had a fight with Mother Superior over my patent leather shoes.
What do you mean?
She said boys could see up my skirt through the reflection.
Swear to God.
Hey, where did you get shoes like that?
Hi, guys.
Who it is? Patty Simcox, little Lulu of Rydell High.
Yeah, wonder what she's doing back here with us sloths.
Maybe she's on her period and needs to be left alone.
Well, don't say hello.
We won't. Is there any room? what happened to me this morning? Probably not. Well, they're announcing this year's nominees for student council, and guess who's up for vice president?
Who?
Me! Isn't that wild?
Wild.
I just hope I don't make too poor showing.
Well, we should wish y'all the luck in the world.
Thanks! Oh, you must think I'm a terrible slot. I never even bothered to introduce myself to your new friend.
Oh, hi, I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
Hi, well, we're certainly glad to have you here at Bryce Delphin. You'll be going to cheerleading tryouts next week, right?
Oh no, I'd be too embarrassed.
Don't be silly. I can give you a few pointers if you'd like.
Really? Thank you.
Ah, damn it!
Goodness gracious. Nice line trick. What was that about?
One of my diamonds fell on the macaroni.
Hey, look. Isn't that Danny over there?
Hey, where?
Yeah, what's he doing around the girls' gym entrance?
Maybe he's hot for some chick.
Hey, Danny, what's he doing?
That's a good player.
Oh, leave him alone. Maybe he ain't getting any.
Hey, you guys, I'm shaking. What's up? Hey, Sonny.
Hey, what you say, Luca? Give me any, you know, hot stuff over there?
Nah. Just the same old chicks everybody's made it with.
Where you been all summer, Danny?
Well, I spent a lot of time down by the sea.
Did you meet any new broads?
Well, I met one who was so cool. You know?
And me, she goes all the way.
You said all of your favorite broads, Sonny.
Freaking A!
Come on, Mizuku, you got a little.
Listen, you guys. It's none of you guys' business.
Okay, that's the way you're gonna be.
Come on, Zuko. Gucci, Gucci.
Well, I spent most of my summer down at the beach.
What for? We got a brand new pool down the neighborhood. It's real nice.
Sure, if you like swimming in chloral.
Well, actually, I met a boy there.
You hauled your cookies all the way to the beach for some guy?
Well, this wasn't just some guy. It was sort of a special boy.
Are you kidding? There ain't no such thing.
So you sure you want to know what happened?
Yeah!
No, it was really nice. It was all very romantic.
Yeah.
Big muckers, huh?
Nice talk, Rizzo.
She Catholic?
What if we say that about Danny Zuko?
Hasta Paluca?
Did you say Danny Zuko?
I didn't say that, Sonny.
Wait, was he the guy?
Boy, you get all neat.
You know,
doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
She doesn't drive it, does she?
That's a laugh.
Hey, I bet you go for me.
Listen, Zen, forget Danny Zuko. I know some real nice boys.
So do I. Right, you guys? Come on, let's go.
See you around, Patty.
Yeah, maybe we'll drop into the next student council meeting.
Bye.
Well, speaking of the devil.
What I tell you, they're always hating me.
Not you, greaseball. Danny.
Yeah, got a surprise for you.
Danny!
Why are you here?
Oh my god, it's so nice to see you!
How are you? I'm
fine!
I thought you were going to Australia.
I changed my plans!
Well, that's cool. So see you around. Let's go, you guys.
Hey, where'd you know her from?
She's my friend and my family.
Eyes for me!
Shut up!
Gee, he was so glad to see you. He dropped his lunch.
I don't get it. He was so nice to me this summer.
Don't worry about it, Sandy. Hey, I'm having a sleepover at my house tonight. You wanna come? It'll be just us girls.
Yeah, those guys are a bunch of creeps.
All right. all I screw on. But I'm sitting, that's a cry, and the bass is sounding while the drums are pounding, beating up my broken heart. We rise to the earth, blaze and shout. Those magic changes, my heart arranges. Whoa, whoa. Like a rocket by the Verdure Rays. Going to Rodney and Cheetah, the kids down at Mom's school store, and especially to Little Joe and the LaDons. Listen in while I give it a spin.
Did you ever try it?
Well, no, but, well, isn't it awfully dangerous?
Go on, try it. It ain't gonna kill you. Give her a hit parade. Now, when she holds the lighter up, you suck in on it. Oh, I forgot to tell you. Don't inhale if you're not used to it.
Don't worry, you'll get better at it.
Yeah, and when you do, I'll show you how to do a French inhale. It's really cool, watch this.
That's the ugliest thing I ever saw.
Nah, the guys really go for it.
That's how I got my name, Frenchie.
Sure it is. Jeez, you guys, I almost forgot. A little sneaky pee to get the party going.
Ooh, great walk, it's important.
You got any glasses?
I'm just drinking out the bottle. We don't got coolies.
It's kind of sweet. I think I like Thunderbird better.
Okay, Princess Grace.
I didn't say I didn't want any. It just don't taste so strong, that's all.
Hey, I brought some Twinkies. Anybody want some?
Twinkies and wine? That's real class, Jan.
Well, it says right here is the dessert wine.
Hey, you guys, Sandy didn't get any wine.
Oh, that's okay, I don't mind.
Hey, I bet you never had a drink, either.
Well, I have. I had some champagne at my cousin's wedding once.
Oh, well, ring a ding ding. Hey, no, you gotta chug it, like this. Otherwise, you swallow air bubbles, and that's what makes you throw up.
I never knew that.
Sure, Rudy from the Capri Lounge told me the same thing.
Hey, Sandy, you ever wear earrings? I think they keep her face from looking so skinny.
Oh, hey, yeah. I got some big ones made out of real mink that would look great on you.
Would you like me to pierce your ears for you? I'm gonna be a beautician, you know.
Yeah, she's real good. She did mine for me.
Oh, no. My father probably killed me.
You still care about what your old man thinks?
Well, of course not. It's just that, isn't it awfully dangerous?
You ain't afraid, are you?
No, I'm not.
Good then. Do you have a pin anywhere I could use? How about my virgin pin?
Nice to know it's good for something.
What's that crap? supposed to mean?
Forget it, Marty. I was just teasing you.
Well, tease somebody else. It's my house.
Hey, did you call me still, Sandy?
Look, Frenchie, why don't you take Sandy in the bathroom? My mom would kill me if we got blood on the rug.
Blood? It only bleeds for a second.
Oh, I miss all the fun!
Oh, Marty, do you have any ice that I could numb her earlobes with? Look, why don't you just let the cold water run and stick her ear under the faucet?
Look, I'm sorry.
Look, Sandy. If you think that you're going to be hanging out with the pink ladies, you better get with it. Otherwise, you can go back to your hot cocoa and your Girl Scout cookies.
Let's go, Frenchie.
Hey, Sandy, don't sweat it.
If she screws up, she can always fix her ear. Hair?
So ears on show.
Gee, that chick's getting to be a real nerd.
I'll lay off, Rizzo. Yeah, she can't help it if she ain't been around.
Yeah, but how are we supposed to keep playing babysitter for her? What was that?
Hey, Sandy's sick. She's heaving all over the place.
Yeah, did her ears already?
Just one side.
As soon as she saw the blood, she went,
God, what a party poop.
Hey, it's getting kind of chilly. I think I'll put my robe on.
Hey, where did you get that thing?
Oh, you like it? It's from Japan.
Yeah, everything's made in Japan these days.
No, this guy I know sent it to me.
No kidding.
He a Jap? He ain't a Jap, stupid. He's a Marine, and a real doll, too.
Can he get me one of those?
How long you known this guy?
Just a couple months. I met him at a non-blind date at the roller rink, and straight off he joins up. And then he starts sending me things, and today I got this. Oh, and look what else.
Sweet!
It's just a tiny bit too big, so I gotta get some Angora for it.
Jeez, engaged to Marine.
Ennisville.
What's this guy look like?
Yeah, you got a picture?
Yeah, but it ain't too good. He ain't in uniform. Oh, here he is, right next to Paul Anka.
How come it's ripped in half?
His old girlfriend was in the picture.
What's this guy's name anyway?
It's Freddy. Freddy Strolka.
You a Polak?
Nah, I think he's Irish. Do you write him a lot? Pretty much. Every time I get a present.
What do you say to a guy in a letter anyway?
Getting a souvenir.
Hey, you guys, these hubcaps ain't got a scratch on them. They must be worth 2 beans a piece easy.
No kidding. How much do you think we can get these awesome dice?
Hey, who the hell would a brand new brat on a second-hand Dodging car?
Probably some real tool.
Hey, hey, hey. Let's go pooch these things off of somebody.
What? You ever look like a knight?
Sure.
We can sell them to the police station.
A police station? They don't use these kind of hubcaps in cop cars.
Oh, here comes the car we just hit. We'll go. Ah! Ah!
Hey, wait a minute. Spinnaky.
All right. Put those things back on the car, you dipsticks.
Hey, what do you mean? We were holding for you. Nobody was weapons.
Where'd you get these awesome dice?
Spinnaky. What you doing to hunk a jug anyway?
What you mean? This is Grease Lightning.
What?
Hey man, you really expect to make out in this sardine can?
Hey, get bent, Latiri.
Hey, nice cutter. What is it? Candy apple fire?
Go ahead, knock it off. But when I give it a pinch off and I soup up the engine, she'll work like a champ.
The one and only Grease Lightning.
Why, this car's automatic. It's systematic. It's how dramatic. Why is Grease Lightning?
Grease Lightning!
Couldn't you tell I was glad to see you?
Well, you could have been a little nicer to me. friends.
What? Are you kidding? You don't know those guys. They just see you talking to a chick and run away, they think she... Well, you know what I mean.
Well, I'm not sure I do. It looks to me as if you had a new girlfriend or something.
What? Are you kidding? If it was up to me, I'll never even look at any other chick but you. Hey, tell you what. We are throwing a party tomorrow in the park at night for Frenchie. She's gonna quit school and flunk again to the beauty school. How'd you like to get on down there with me, Sandy?
I'd really like to, but I'm not so sure those girls want me around anymore.
Hey, listen. Nobody's gonna make fun of you when I'm around, uh-huh?
Well, all right. As long as you're with me, okay? Let's not let anything else come between us again. Hi, Daddy!
I have been dying to tell you something, Carol, this a while. Oh my god, you know what I found after you left my house the other night? My mother thinks you're cute. He is such a ladies' killer.
Oh, isn't he though? Sorry. What were you doing at her house?
I was copying down some homework.
Here, Dad, let's practice. Yeah, let's. I can't wait to impress all those cute Leathermen.
Whoa, 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 whoa. So that's the reason why you drank off those things? To show him a skeevy to 100 bunny jocks?
Don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
What? Of those 100 bunch of meatheads? Don't make me laugh.
Right, just because they can do something you can't.
Yeah, sure, right.
Well, what have you ever done?
Well, I won an American Idol when I was 6.
Oh, you don't even know what I'm talking about.
You think so, huh? I can run those circles with those bootlegs.
But you'd rather spend your time copying other people's homework.
So, tell you what, if there's another tryout for any of those teams, I'll show you what I can do.
Oh, what a coincidence. The track team's having tryouts tomorrow.
What? Yeah, sure. I'll be there.
Big talk.
You think so, huh? Hey, Patty. Where did you say those tryouts were?
Tomorrow, 10th period on the football field.
Okay, cool. I'll be there. You gotta come and watch me.
Oh,
aren't you?
I can't wait!
Sullen, see you around, sexy.
Toodles! Oh my god, I'm so excited, are you?
Come on, let's practice.
Ready? Okay. Hit it again! Ride on your toes, tear them apart! Red and white! Bash their brains up! Stomp them on the floor! Fight, team, fight! Fight, team, fight! Go right now!
Back on the rebound here for our second half. That's word bird contest coming up in half hour. But maybe I'll call you. Hey, I think you'll like this little ditty from the city. A new group discovered by Alan Fred. Turn up the sound and stomp on the ground. Oh yeah!
Hey, Benji, when do you start your beauty school?
Next week. I can hardly wait. No more dumb books and stupid teachers.
Hey, Rob, you should be thinking about that cheeseburger. It's only Friday.
For Christ's sake, what'd you remind me for? Now I gotta go to confession.
Well, now that's the nice thing about being a Lutheran. I can eat anything.
Yeah, that's the nice thing about being a Pacino, too.
But who's talking, Porky? Hey, Sonny, don't maul that magazine. There's a picture of Ricky Nelson in there I really want to say.
Hey, I was just looking at Shady Farber's job! Yes!
Well, a lot of people say, I look like Shelly Farberry's.
Not a chance! You ain't got a set like hers!
Well, I happen to know she wears foam domes.
You ought to know, you foam dome!
You want another cheeseburger?
Nah, I think I have coke.
You shouldn't drink so much coke. It rots your teeth.
Thank you, Bucky Beaver.
I'm kidding. Somebody told me about the size of this one.
who knocked out one of his teeth and put it in a cup of coke, and after a week, the tooth disappeared until there was nothing left.
For Christ's sake, I ain't carrying a mouse of coke around for a week. Besides, what do you care what I do with my teeth? It ain't your problem.
No, I guess not.
Hey, Danny, how would I look as a college girl?
Bula bula!
Can't watch it. I got it from this big jock at Holy Contrition.
Wait to see me wear one of those things. I'm going to have a field training with the coach. The coach?
Are you serious? With those bird legs?
Better puppy than yours. Run! 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 Run!
How can you never get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
That name they call you, Run.
Well, that's a nickname. That's sort of like a title.
What do you mean?
I'm the chain of the moons.
The what?
I'm the moon and chin of Right Out High.
You mean showing off your bare behind to people? That's pretty raunchy.
Nah, it's neat. I know moon doesn't need me much. I hate one outside her car room. It's like this. And she never even knew who it was.
Too much. I wish I was there. I mean, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I wish you knew it too.
You do?
I spend my day
make us think she's like you?
What's that crack supposed to mean? I heard you complaining.
Well,
That's because I've been stuck to my face all night.
Hey, you better watch it, Kanicki. If you don't shut up, you're gonna get another sandwich.
Whoa, I'm really worried, Scat.
You bastard!
Fight!
Hang out!
Guys! He started it.
God, what a yo-yo. Make one little jump and she goes off booty.
Jeez, nice couple.
Because tomorrow night, yours truly, the main brain, Vince Fontaine, will be emceeing the big dance bash at Randall High School in the boys' gym. And along with me will be Mr. TNT himself, Johnny Casino and the Gambler. So make it a point to stop by the joint. Randall High, 7:30 tomorrow night.
Hey, Danny, you going to the dance tomorrow?
I don't think so.
Aw, you're all broke up over little Gidget.
Who?
Oh, come on, Zuko. Why don't you take me to the dance? I can pull all that sanity crap too. Right, you guys?
Hey, Eugene!
for Mr. Blues to rock. Don't stop this rocking. Stop this rocking, baby. Don't stop this rocking. Stop it.
Yes, ma'am. Vince Fontaine!
I've had a lot of breath for a slow one. How about it, Johnny Casino?
Hey, Vince. I wrote a little number for Enchanted Guitars.
All right, don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, in only 10 minutes, the big hand job contest is coming up. If you've got a steady, get her ready.
Yeah.
Hey, Danny, you gonna be our partner for the dance contest?
Maybe. If nothing better comes along.
Sorry.
Why don't you let me leave for a change?
I can't help it. I'm used to leaving. Hey, can't you at least spin me around or something?
Go up. Try to count. 1, 2.
Danny! Danny!
Yeah, that's my name. Don't wet it out.
How track tryouts go?
I made a team.
Oh, that's wonderful. Didn't you try to tell you something, Zuko? Go on. Go dance with her. You ain't doing me no good.
Hey, Eugene! She said, you look like Justin Bieber. Oh.
Daddy, I never knew you were such a fabulous dancer. So eccentric, feline.
What? You call me?
God, nice head to get you. Look, the joints half empty already.
Oh, knock it off! You know if it's my common star?
Jeez, what crummy decoration!
Where do you think you were going? American Bandstand?
We had a song of a St. Bernard's once.
Neat. They probably didn't have a bingo game that night. Excuse me. But weren't you a contestant in the Miss Rock and Roll Universe pageant?
Yeah, but I forgot to qualify because I had a
hickey
on my leg.
Hey, Vince. Any more requests?
Just play anything.
Okay, here's a little thing called anything.
I can't imagine you ever having danced with Danny like this.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, I mean, with her being so clumsy and all, I mean, she can't even throw a baton right. In fact, I've been thinking of having little talks with Coco about her.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, I mean, even you have to admit she's a bit of a trip. That's why you broke up with her, isn't it?
You know, she used to be a halfway decent chick before she mixed up with you and your brother's friends!
Hey, Kaniki! Where you been? The submarine races?
Nah, I had to go to Egypt to pick up a date.
You feel like dancing?
Crazy.
Nice party, Benny.
Hey, Rob, let's go have a drink.
Yeah, it's okay.
Hey, Rob!
What's the matter? You crippled?
Hey, do your folks know I come into your room every night over? Wax. That's it. I'm gonna be the judge of the dance competition. You gonna be in it?
I guess not. I ain't got a date.
What? A knockout like you? Things have sure changed since I was in school. Like, last year.
Hey! Walked in with?
Where?
Which
one?
You want picking your nose over here?
Oh, Jesus, this ship going, huh?
Jesus! I thought you was one of the cafeteria ladies!
Hey, did you come to the dance?
Of
course.
Why
don't
you do that? Oh, there's nothing to do. I'm going to pitch barroom and homeless shelter. Now, 1, 2, cha cha cha. 4, cha cha cha, keep it up, cha cha cha, very good, cha cha cha.
You certainly dance well.
Hey, you can hold me a little tighter, I won't bite you.
Thank you. This is Johnny Pussy, silly. When you hear the tone, you'll be exactly 1 minute to hang your time. Woo!
way, don't you have my phone number or something?
Hey Patty, you promised to be my dance partner for the competition, remember?
Oh yeah, I almost forgot.
Hey Riso, I'm ready to dance with you now.
Don't strain yourself, dancing between the feet.
Nah, that's alright, Zuko. You can take my name. Hey Charlene!
Yeah.
Come here, come here, come here.
What do you want?
How would you like to dance this next one?
Ronald the Burgess Palace boys? I didn't even know he
stopped
me here.
I didn't? Okay, Arigaya. Here it is. The big one. The Hey Guy Dance Contest! Okay, let's get things underway by bringing up our own Miss Lynch.
Oh. Hey.
Now, before we begin, I would like to welcome you all to Moonlight in the Top, and I thank you all of a big, big round of applause to Patricia Simcox and Hercules for the wonderful decorations.
And Shaq got real coconuts.
Now, I would like to present Mr. Vince Fontaine to the stage, please.
I just want to say in all sincerity, Miss Lynch, you're doing a really, really terrific job. And I sure bet these kids are really happy to have you as a teacher. Because I bet you, you love sheep, right? Alright, all I want to say in all sincerity is kids, have fun, enjoy yourself. Because you know what we said, big 15, when you're having fun, you're number one. And it's not like you guy and girl is gonna go bopping home with a stack of terrific prizes. But don't feel bad if I buzz you down. It's not if you win or lose, it's what you do with those dancing shoes. Someone come on, cats. Go ahead, you guys, go kids, and then away we go.
Let's go!
Alright, before we wrap this up, I just want to say, kids, that you are really terrific. Come on, kids, give them a round of applause. Alright, last thing before we wrap this up, you kids at Rider High are the best! Yeah! Freaking A! Alright, ladies' choice, last dance!